so quick update. We did breakfast, bike ride, nap, beach, and now we're gonna go on Thriller, and you'll see what that is next.
Second rule, please no smoking, and last but not least, please no eating. Underneath your seats, we got life jackets, but those are just for emergencies only, okay? If you see myself or the captains put one on, I suggest you guys do the same. Also, please be aware, if there's an emergency on board the vessel, your exits are located everywhere. 360 degrees, guys. Just hop right off. It's a soft landing, I promise. Just hang on tight. We're going to head out to the bay right now. It belongs to a Puerto Rican pop star that likes to live La Vida Loca. And his name is Ricky Martin. Sorry guys, check it out. That globe up top, it's actually a jacuzzi that fits 20 people. And it lights up at night, which is pretty awesome, guys. All right, guys, check it out. Right next door, this two-story white mansion with a yacht right in front of it belongs to a beautiful 5'4 Baywatch beauty. And it's not David Hasselhoff. That's a good guess. Yeah, it belongs to the beautiful Carmen Electra from Baywatch. That mansion is worth $152 million. That's a lot of money, guys. And it's owned by a doctor. His name is Dr. Philip Frost. And he's responsible for creating that little blue pill that sends smiles to couples all around the world. That's right, guys. He invented Viagra. And check it out. All these palm trees, they're all date palms imported from South Africa at $10,000 a pop. That's right, guys. Each one of these trees is 10 grand, and he likes to put a new one every year for his birthday. There's 38 of them on his property, guys. Dr. Philip Frost. You're going to love this house, guys. This two-story mansion under construction is being built by Floyd Money Mayweather, championship boxer, 50-0, guys. All right, guys. Right next door to Rocky, this two-story white mansion with all the windows belongs to Jennifer Lopez, J-Lo. That's right, guys. All right, guys, check it out. This mansion right here being reconstructed used to belong to Dave Thomas, the owner and founder of Wendy's fast food restaurant. But guys, get this. Dave Thomas gave that mansion to his daughter for graduating high school. And right behind this bush, we got the man in black, Will Smith. All right, check it out. These two yachts right here and the mansion right behind it belongs to super soccer player David Beckham. And he's a brand new resident to Star Island. He's bringing down a soccer team to the MLS here in Miami, guys. And that mansion is super famous for a bunch of movies like Too Fast, Too Furious, Transporter 2, and TV shows like Dexter and Miami Vice. Check out the last mansion on the block. This two-story white mansion was the original location for the Scarface mansion. That's right, guys. That's Tony Montana's house. Say hello to my little friend. All right, guys. Next stop, I'm going to check out the ocean. So hang on tight, okay?
Barcelona. Lionel Messi says, drink this, you'll play better soccer. Or drink this and he makes more money.
Day four, breakfast and the beach. it.
Say goodbye to our vets.
Bye, Calvin.
See you, South Beach.